He's got some open ice. Lifts it up and tries to put it in and does. There's the goal he's been looking for. Full speed behind the net. Lacrosse style. Upper corner. Forsberg ties it.
And Philip Forsberg gets creative behind the owner's net. It's the lacrosse goal. Is the Michigan goal. It is a goal. And it's 1-1.
Call it what you want, but I'll tell you what, this is a ton of skill, especially at this speed to do this play. It's one thing to set up, but he just picks it up, and he made that look easy. He didn't even kind of turn the stick over to pick it up. He just puts his blade underneath the puck, lifts it up, and boy, oh boy.
That shot missed the net. Clark tried to get a piece of it. Clark comes up with it. Scores! Grant Clark. Power play goal.
He follows it up and picks it up on his stick. Dial up those highlight reels. Graham Clark is going to be on them for the next couple of weeks. It's 3-1 for the 67s. How about that?
Young man to take that opportunity to leave home. Yep, for hockey and life, it's been awesome.
Oh my goodness.
Oh wow. That's one that will be remembered.
What more can you say, really? Let the picture speak for itself. Gets it on edge and just simply wraps it around and goes up top on Cormier. And Cormier just flips up his glove hand afterward and says, well, what do you want me to do about that? And you can't blame him. Wow. That's big league. That is some sick, sick skill.
The NTDP, as it's called, does not take part in this tournament. And now a chance for Lacrosse goal scores! Aaron Kublin.
Right up and quickly turns. This is a real, there it is. Quick.
Kind of scooped it more than.
And we talk about non-traditional hockey markets in the USA. Well, Roseau, Minnesota isn't one of them, where Hughlin's from. The Broughton brothers.
Ilmaveivi yritys ja siellä se on. Ruotsi tasoittaa komeasti. Ja kukapa muu kuin Nils Höglander, ilmaveivi specialisti. Näyttää, että kyllä se onnistuu sitten maajoukkuetasollakin taakse tuosta kiekkolavan päälle. Ja hienosti, taitavasti ja tyylikkäästi. Kiekko ohi Annusen. Ei ehdi tolpalta tolpalle Annunen liikkua ja Höglander tekee Granlundit siinä.
Höglander som möter Högström. Höglander håller på.
Det var Zorro ja mål! Han gör ett Zorro-mål! Nils Höglander 2-0 för Rögle. Så vansinnigt vackert av Nils Höglander och det är dubbla ledning för Ängelholmarna.
Fintar bort Högström och sen är en och samma rörelse där. Använder svikten i klubban och kastar in den. Det är ju så läckert.
Han gjorde ett sånt här Zorro-mål mot Färjestad förra säsongen i Karlstad. Då var det inte lika snyggt. För det här är
klass. Alltså. Det här kommer ju rullas. Ja, det här.
Det är alltså ribban som är gränsen också för hög klubb och jag tror att han håller sig på rätt nivå. Gör han inte det?
Det är inte Banaskov. Banaskov scores! The Michigan goal from Sergei Banaskov! I said it took something special, there it is! Caps tie at 1-1.
Difference. A, maybe some sloppy diesel play. Look out! It's a lacrosse goal from Vitaly Abramov.
And highlight reel in the Smitty Awards, because watch him set up here behind, and he's trying to get it. They had a move on him. That's coming. And you can see P.O. Joseph reads the play. Matt Welsh turns his head, and he catches Welsh turning. He doesn't read that he's going up over, keeps it below the bar.
Andre Svechnikov again in back of the goal. He stops in a dime. Lacrosse move. Scores! What a goal! Andre Svechnikov reaches into those bag of tricks for some magic here in the third period.
He said, there's going to come a time I am going to score a big goal with this lacrosse move. And you won't find a bigger one than this. And by the way, just to make sure it's legal, his stick with the puck on the tape is below the bar.
Svechnikov out of the corner. And back of the goal, lacrosse move. He scores! He did it again! Andrei Svechnikov, his second lacrosse-style goal. Put it in the bank. Carolina with a 3-2 lead.
Wow! The lacrosse move is now officially international. He did it against the Calgary Flames, a Canadian team at home, but now it's cross customs. It has gotten through immigration and a gigantic goal.